not Grand Commander. He is praised. He's not the ancient light.
But your order, Grand Master.
It's been done in the opening of the Baphomet or any other kind of that type of structure. The Magdalene is the divine Sophia, from whose goddess energy which descends upon us in this perceptory, gives us long life and a connection to the Sangrea. You are all on a path towards understanding the Holy Grail, and this is indeed a high honor.
Grand Master, the duty is performed.
Thank you, my Grand Commander. And I will duly consecrate our knight errants in due and proper form. Grand Inspectors, I have a request. May I consecrate in due and proper form the knight errants of our order? Thank you, Grand Inspectors. Grand Inspectors, I pass to you the oil of life and consecration. I ask of thee, as your Grand Master, to consecrate our first knights and our knight errant. Thank you, Grand Inspector. Behold the water of life. You will find within the four hellos. You will come to understand much about them in this Baphomet Preceptory. It has been spoken of by the Holy Saint John as the baptism of water of life that all knights are consecrated with. ancient and due form and in ancient times. This same water of life has been known to be blood. Sacred blood, sangreal. You will see that in future openings of our perception. Behold the Magdalene. An original Grand Master of our ancient Gnostic tradition. She is a representative of the Divine Sophia, the descending dove, that descends and transmits and transmutates the grail of life. Is to be honored by every night temple of our perception. She is our ancient goddess, Sophia of the Gnostics, and great goddess of the pagans. Grand Inspectress, may I show the Magdalene to our order? Magdalene has been exalted by our order, Grand Inspector. Do I have that blessing?